And a real quick announcement before our game starts. I forgot, the Marauders are coached by Matt Mayhew. And the Cougars are coached by Matthew McConnell. Schaefer drawing that free kick for the Marauders. Tuttle with that header clear for the Greenfield, and that's a corner to the Marauders. On Julian with the defensive clear for the Cougars. Earning that free kick for the Marauders.
Let's go, Jerbear!
Josh Powell with that stop for Mount Vernon.
Step up, step up.
Zach Bell earning that free kick for Greenfield. Brandon Murphy just wide on that kick. Josh Powell with that stop. Save for the Marauders. Corner to the Cougars. Braden Sticka to take the corner for the Cougars. Wallace with that defensive clear for the Marauders. Seth Luke on that last defensive stop. Matt Schaefer with that attack for the Marauders. Roach with that ball played into the box. Goal kick, Cougars. Boxberger with the defensive clear. Again.
Move up, White! Move up!
Looking save on a shot from number 10, Braden Sticka. Breathing Sticker with another shot just wide. And on that last dead ball for the Marauders was number 20, Logan Angelopoulos. Also in on that last dead ball for the Marauders, number 13, Drew Heitman.
Hustle back, White!
Jack Sifferling with the stop and punt for the Cougars. Go Cougars!
We got blue!
Zach Bell on the goal.
Way to go, Bell!
Press the ball, White. Press the ball. Get on the ground. Let's go. Control it.
Gotta move.
Jack Sipperlin with the jumping save for Greenfield. On the shot from Boxberger. Defensive tackle for the Marauders. Defensive stop again on the attack from number three, Clay Kelly. Drew Heitman with that clear for the Marauders. Into the game for the Marauders, number six, Jarrett Whitehouse, and number 10, Seth Luke. Into the game for number 12, Timmy Clone, and number 21, Nick Hansen. Schaefer earning that free kick. Free kick, Marauders. Boxberger to take the free kick.
Good work, Tyrone.
Cole Pierce earning that free kick for Greenfield.
Show the ball, White. Keep it on the ground.
Pierce to take the kick. Sifferlin with that save on for Greenfield. On the ball played in by Jarrett Whitehouse to Carson Jones. For Greenfield, number 11, Tyler Murphy, in for. In on that last dead ball for Mount Vernon, number 12. Timmy Clone, number 21, Nick Hansen. With the defensive clear. Trevor Sawyer going out of the game for Greenfield.
Go!
into the game on that last dead ball for Greenfield was number 31, Trenton Pierce. Tuttle with that header clear for Greenfield. Tuttle with the defensive clear for Greenfield. Now to the game for the Marauders, number 13, Drew Heitman, in for number 4, Matt Schaefer. Number 3, Clay Kelly, back into the game for the Cougars. In for number 10, Braden Stickout. Jack Sipperlin with the charging save for Greenfield on the ball played into Jarrett Whitehouse.
Good.
The old field, let's go.
Luke Tuttle earning that free kick for the Cougars.
Mark up, White!
Sean Julian to take the kick.
Let's go, Sean!
Header attempt from Luke Tuttle and Zach Bell. Corner, Cougars. Number 10, Braden Sticka back into the game for the Cougars. And for number 31, Trenton Pierce. Sticka to take the corner. Sean Julian with that defensive clear. In on the last dead ball for the Marauders, number 17, Spencer Linder. Drew Heitman on that clear for the Marauders. Cougars throw.
Use the whole field.
Up, up, up.
Ben Wallace on that last win for the Marauders on the attack from Braden Sticka. Drew Heitman earning that last free kick for the Marauders. Jack Sifferlin with the diving save on the header attempt from Carson Jones. On the ball played in by Boxberger. Corner Marauders. Under 2 minutes. Under two. Josh Powell with the clear for the Marauders. Caleb Mundell to take the throw. Caleb Mundell earning that free kick for the Cougars. Right here. 30 seconds. Sawyer on that defensive tackle for Greenfield. Thank you. Seth Luke earning that free kick for the Marauders. Jarrett Whitehouse to take.
How you guys doing back here? Is all right?
Let's go, Jarrett!
Joe Young with that defensive win for the Marauders. Boxberger on the defensive shield for the Marauders. Goal kick. Josh Powell on that stop. Big Tuttle with the defensive clear forward by Cougars. Shot for the Marauders. Sifferlin to take the goal kick. Cole Pierce with the defensive clear for the Cougars.
Back two.
That was good. That was there.
Cole Pierce and Zach Bell with those defensive clears for the Cougars. Number 20, Logan Angelopoulos, and number 13, Drew Heitman, into the game for number 10, Seth Luke. And number 21, Nick Hansen.
Nice. That's all right. Out of the way!
Joe Young with the defensive clear for the Marauders on the attack from Braden Sticka. Corner, Trevor Sawyer to take the corner for the Cougars. Number 16, Ben Wallace on that last defensive clear for Mount Vernon on the attack from Clay Kelly. Luke Tuttle earning the free kick for the Cougars. Trevor Sawyer to take the kick. Matt Schaefer earning that free kick for Mount Vernon.
Get up, White! Get up!
Oh, Now into the game for the Cougars, number 11, Tyler Murphy. Into the game for number 12, Trevor Sawyer.
Switching the sides of this.
Switching the what?
This, to the other side.
Oh yeah, I got it away.
It'll make it easier for us in the region.
What's battery life?
36.
That thing.
Give him a chance.
Josh Pallon, that scoop for the Marauders on the attack from Clay Kelly. Josh Powell on the stop on the ball played in by Luke Tuttle. Number 17, Spencer Linder into the game for number 12, Timmy Clone. Jack Siverlin on the stop for the Cougars. In on that last dead ball for the Cougars, number 31, Trenton Pierce. Pierce with the defensive clear for the Cougars.
Look at him.
Zach Tepler with the clear for the Greenfield. Corner, Marauders. Whitehouse to take the corner. Carson Jones with that header attempt just off, deflected out by Greenfield. Now into the game for the Cougars, number 12, Trevor Sawyer, T-Bone. And for number 31, Trenton Pierce. Number 10, Seth Luke. Number 12, Timmy Clone, back into the game for the Marauders. And for Jarrett Whitehouse and Logan Angelopoulos. Sifferlin on the stop.
Good run. Good job. Come on, forward. Stay up on the side.
There you go. Good hustle.
Just off. Back into the game for the Cougars. Number 3, Clay Kelly. Into the game for number 12, Trevor Sawyer. Josh Powell with the save on the shot from Clay Kelly on the ball from Zach Bell.
Good. 25 minutes.
Okay. Vinny White!
He keeps dropping the time.
Come on! Get the ball, White!
Brantley, did you hear me?
It should last for...
It keeps dropping time. We did have 12 minutes over.
Let's go, Brantley!
We're down to 9.
Now into the game for the Marauders, Jarrett Whitehouse and Logan Angelopoulos. Into the game for number 10, Seth Luke.
We'll hopefully get this through.
And number 17, Spencer Lindbergh. Luke Tuttle with that defensive clear. Timmy Clone earning that last free kick from out there.
Going deep.
Come on, use your drop, Schaefer.
Come on, what?
Brantley. They called him Zach Tuttle again.
He did?
Yeah.
Let Mr. Martin.
Number 10, Braden Sticka into the game for number 31, Trenton Pierce. Joe Young. Joe Young on that win and side tackle for Mount Vernon on the attack from Clay Kelly. For the Marauders, throw in Mount Vernon. Carson Jones with the header attempt from the throw in from Jarrett Whitehouse. Goal kick Greenfield. Number 35, Adam Lee into the game for number 11, Tyler Murphy.
We got 20 minutes left.
We're good.
Oh my God.
just high on the shot from Timmy Clone. Jones on that attack. DK, Mount Vernon.
Can you
sit down, please?
Hey, they score something.
Just to go.
Oh,
yeah,
we're not over on the
I gotta get a spot here.
Jack Sifflin in goal. Carson Jones to take the PK. Free kick for the Cougars. Sean Julian to take. Free kick, Mount Vernon. Zach Roach to take. Sorry, Boxberger. Luke Tuttle earning the free kick.
Let's go!
free kick Mount Vernon, Boxberger to take.
Go, Jeffrey!
Great call.
She broke.
Jack Siffer went on the save on the ball played in by Boxberger.
Go push up D. Played in by Drew Heitman. Now into the game for the Marauders. Number 21, Nick Hansen, and number 10, Seth Luke. In for Heitman and Angelopoulos. Just wide on the shot from Zach Bell.
Come on, Bell!
Win for the Cougars.
Oh! You stick up!
All right.
Luke Tuttle with that ball cleared for Greenfield.
Clear it! Go!
Come on, Clay!
Josh Powell with the stop on the ball. Played in.
Let's go, Wyatt!
2 minutes. Two. Free kick, Mount Vernon.
Let's go, Kevin! Your body on it, let's go! Crack it in.
Get in there.
Sometimes.
Now to the game for the Marauders, number 12, number 13, Drew Heitman, and number 20, Logan Angelopoulos. Just wide on the shot from Boxberger. Under a minute. Sectional game.
Let's go, Andy!
Back-to-back shots for the Cougars. Goal kick, Marauders.
Because you're looking at bright lights and the screen has to show bright lights. aren't showing the screens.
Cole Pierce with that defensive clear for the Cougars. Jack Sipperlin with the save, but offsides called. Joe Young with that stop in the box and clear for Mount Vernon. Greenfield throw. Winning that ball for Greenfield. Greenfield free kick. Sean Julian to take the free kick for the Cougars.
Let's go, MB!
Is that long enough to reach from?
Schaefer on the attack for the Marauders.
This is as far as I can get. When I had to turn a hot dog for me.
Jerry, that's your job.
Zach Bell and Clay Kelly on that clear for the Cougars. Matt Schaefer earning the free kick for the Marauders. Boxberger to take. Jack Sipperlin with the jumping save on the ball played in by Boxberger. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. At this time, we will switch sides for our second half. Trevor Sawyer with the win for the Cougars. Save on the shot from Jeffrey Boxberger.
And now it says the thing has 42 minutes.
What?
Sean Julian with the clear for the Cougars. Brandon Murphy with that ball played in and cleared. Boxberger with the win on the attack from Braden Sticka. Way to go, Boxberger. number 14, Caleb Mundell, into the game for Trevor Sawyer. And in for Seth Luke is number 6, Jarrett Whitehouse. With the header clear for Greenfield.
I like how it gets quiet when Zach's name is said.
Yeah. Go, MD.
Go, go, White.
Go, move it up, move it up.
That's why there's a couple of numbers on the team. No.
One minute, one. Goal kick, Greenfield. Sean Julian with the clear. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And for another night, we will be going to PK and a card. The first kick. Sifferlin with the save on the first shot.
Go, Josh.
Clay Kelly to take the kick for Greenfield. Josh Powell in goal. Josh Powell with the diving save and clear.
Let's go, Jack!
Timmy Clone to take the next kick for Mount Vernon. Sifferlin in goal.
Yeah, we got it, we got it. We got it.
Yes!
just wide from the shot from Timmy Clone. Center. Well, could we get the center ref to turn around? We did not see the signal for goal. Was that a goal green field? With the goal. With the save and the shot from Carson Jones.
Yes, Jack!
Tuttle. Thank you again for joining us tonight. We will have a trophy presentation and runner-up ball presentation in just a couple of minutes. Fans, if we could get a round of applause for both teams tonight on an outstanding sectional championship game. At this time, at the center of the field, we will have our runner-up team to come to the game, to the field, to receive their game ball for an outstanding second from our athletic director, Al Cooper. One more round of applause for the conference champion and runner-up sectional champion, Mount Vernon Marauders, on a great game tonight. And now, at this time, our sectional championship trophy presentation will be done by Al Cooper, Athletic Director Al Cooper at midfield. And 2016 Sectional 23 Trophy presentation to the Greenfield Central Cougars, the 2016 Sectional Champions. And a quick shout out to a great PK stop from Jack Sifferland and his MVP mom, Mary Beth Sifferland. Fans, again, New Palestine High School Athletic Department would like to thank everyone for attending tonight's game. And thank you again for supporting our students by abiding by the tobacco-free policy. Thank you again for joining us for an outstanding sectional of three overtime games, including tonight's terrific overtime PK shootout sectional championship. Thank you again for joining us.